Unfortunately, the Skytrail is closed indefinitely. The Skytrail is Canada's longest pedestrian bridge, spanning over 3,000 feet and standing over 150 feet above the South Saskatchewan River. History of the bridge. The contract for the Canadian Pacific Railway Bridge was awarded January 24, 1910 to J.D. MacArthur and Company. After the provincial government decided not to build an attached traffic bridge, the work began. The CPR then decided to remachine the steel from the old Lachine Bridge in Quebec to use in Outlook. When the bridge was completed and spanned 3/4 of a mile long and over 156 feet high and cost $1 million. This structure would then be the second largest railway bridge in Canada. The bridge formally opened on October 23, 1912 with the first train to cross coming from the west. The last officially train to cross the bridge was on March 16, 1912. Rails to Trails. This magnificent structure stood silent until recently, when the Canadian Pacific Railway donated it to be used in a segment of the Trans-Canada Trail. Fortunately, a program was available in the form of CME 2003 Bridges for Canada, the national program celebrating the centennial of the military engineers. Under the program, the engineers supplied labor to convert the bridge, and the community was responsible to supply the materials. The conversion began on September 22, 2003 with the arrival of the members of the 33rd Field Engineer Squadron, along with the help of local volunteers. By early December, the conversion was completed. The bridge was officially opened on May 15, 2004. The view is spectacular and is a bird watcher's delight, as Outlook is situated along the North American Central Flyway for migrating birds. The spectacular view from the top of this prairie sentinel stretches in every direction and changes with every season. Used for rail traffic until the mid-1980s, the bridge, when reopened, will again become part of the Trans-Canada Trail. Sometimes called Bob, the Big Orange Bridge, in Outlook, Saskatchewan. The bridge was constructed in 1936 and carried Highway 15 over the South Saskatchewan River. It was closed in 1998 after a new bridge was constructed adjacent to the existing bridge. It was converted to a pedestrian bridge in 2012. The bridge is a five-span Parker through truss.